I'm Julian.
Go, Landon.
I'm Jackson.
And we're playing with sand.
And we're doing like deposition, erosion, and we're just doing like these water strain tables where you like put these like cut 2x4s under and then you pour water and it like erodes all the sand in the...
And then in the sand you can make rivers, canyons, and just all, a whole bunch of landforms.
And then you just pour water on it and then see what happens. And then you write it down. And we use claim evidence reasoning to explain what the water did to our sand.
There's a window in there, and there's a little circle, okay? In that little circle, you need to make sure you see that in the center of that little box.
Hi, my name is Gavin Gilberton, and I'm here in 6th grade, Discovery Middle School.
Hi, my name is Nora Fisher, and I'm in 6th grade science.
Hi, I'm Lexi Briggs, and I'm in 6th grade science.
Hi, I'm Braden Adelman, and I'm in 6th grade science.
Right now, with Officer Brennan, we are measuring time, speed, and motion.
Speed is distance divided by time.
Something that we're not doing right now, we're working with spheres and using speed.
Well, we're using his radar gun and seeing how fast people are going.
The laser, when it goes out, it comes back to the student because it's their reading.